Welcome to the opening day of the Mickey's Not-So-Scary Halloween Party. It's August 11th. It's a very hot and sticky August 11th here in Florida. But let's get inside. Hopefully the sun will go down soon and we can cool down. The actual event actually doesn't start till 7 p.m., so we have a few hours to hang out in the park. I'm here with my dad. He's going to join me. We haven't been to Disney World together since, like, 1994, I think it was. So this is very exciting. You need one of the wristbands here. I've never been to the Florida Halloween party. I've only been to Disneyland's Oogie Boogie Bash. So this is very exciting for me. First things first, with weather like this, look how cute that
first aid station, ice cream.
Yes,
parlor.
My dad says this is the first aid station, it's the ice cream parlor. So it's officially party time right now. It's 7:14, and I just had my first fail of the night. We went and tried to ride Tron, and apparently I had to get a virtual queue at 6, and it's all filled up. So I was really sad about that. So while waiting in line for the Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, I thought I'd check out this guide map here for Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party 2023. So the Halloween twists on attractions, Space Mountain, Mad Tea Party, and Monsters, Inc. Laugh Floor. So these are the rides that are going to have the overlays for Halloween. The whole ride might be overlaid, might be parts of the ride, so we'll definitely check those out. So if you're trick-or-treating tonight and you have an allergy, they actually have allergy-friendly centers that you can go to so that you don't have to worry about what kind of treats you're getting. They have specialty food and beverage, of course, character greetings, entertainment. So the Mickey's Boo to You Halloween Parade is going to be at 9:15 and 11:15. There's the Disney's Not-So-Spooky Spectacular Skies Above Cinderella Castle at 10:15 p.m. Dazzling fireworks, projections, and lasers. I definitely want to see that. Disney has the best fireworks. There are, of course, Boo Tiefel photos. So they always have their photo spots for special events. Sometimes they're hit or miss, but they can be kind of neat. But it's really the characters, the special character photo spots that are really interesting. So this is the guide map for tonight. I love how Big Thunder looks like it's on fire. Is that Big Thunder? Yeah, it is. And Haunted Mansion has ghosts all over it. So if you spin these really fast, you can see the characters on the ground. Sudden stop. So they've turned Gaston's Tavern into a treat trail here. You go in this way, come out over there. So we're gonna do the treat trails, but we're gonna get the chicken wings first, which is a special treat for tonight's event. Can you guys hear Goofy is singing the Monster Mash right now? So right now we're heading towards Liberty Square to get one of the special treats, which is called Char Siu or Sue. If you guys know how to say that, let me know. Whole jumbo chicken wings glazed in char siu and topped with chili threads and garlic. Every time I try to say this word, it makes me cringe because I know I don't know what I'm doing. But it's $10.99, cinnamon funnel cake and headless horseman cupcake.
This peanut butter and jelly pop was not exclusive to the party, but it looked so good, I planned on coming back to get it later, but we ran out of time, unfortunately. This location also had the glow-in-the-dark Donald candy corn sipper for $17.79.
Okay, so here are the char wings. And the first thing I said, not even thinking of what kind of event we're at right now, is I said, oh, those look scary. My dad said, oh, I think they're supposed to look scary, so they did a good job. Let's see how spicy they are. So these like hairy looking things, by the way, those are the chili threads. So Dad just bit into one and he said, so it's encouraging me to not be afraid. I don't know why I'm afraid to eat this. I'm afraid it's gonna be really spicy and it's so hot outside that I'm like, oh, this is dangerous. It's not bad. I don't see any flavor coming from these things. It's just like weird, like you're eating hair. It's not spicy.
It doesn't taste like anything.
Right. When it said chili threads, I'm like, oh man, it's going to be spicy, but it's really just for looks, and it feels weird in your mouth.
So we're going to pick up our trick-or-treat bag now, and PhilharMagic is one of the locations that you can do so. And everywhere where you see one of these lit-up pillars is where the trick-or-treat trails are.
Hi, my friend.
Hello!
Oh, look
at you, so cute.
Blue Tigger Piglet.
My folks enjoy the party.
Oh my god, they're so cute.
Join us tonight as we celebrate the thrills and chills of this season. Be sure to keep your eyes open, for you never know what may happen on Halloween. Disney's Not So Spooky Spectacular begins in just 10 minutes.
One for both the young and the old, unlike anything you've ever seen. Get ready, for this is Halloween!
Some friends found out on a night much like this one. Oh, but I'm getting ahead of myself. Oh, Zero! Here, boy! Zero! Where is that dog? Ah, there you are, Zero. It's time now to take our friends on a Halloween adventure. One they'll not soon forget!
Scary? What? Maybe you are not so scary, Donald. Let us go!
frightful treats, just as I promised. And zero. You were very helpful indeed. You see, my friends, with a lot of adventure and a bit of fright...
Party potion Go!
have when you walk through Adventureland. They said it was channel WRRR or something. This is great.
So bad, isn't it?
Hello, I love your costume.
What costume?
I love this decorative detail here where they have City Hall's clock glowing green.
I just noticed they have bats here in the shrub. And they have a Disney 100 here. I thought it was just at Disneyland that they were celebrating, but they're doing it everywhere.
As we exit the park here, I just want to thank you guys so much for joining me for Mickey's Not So Scary. I know there's a lot of videos to watch out there, so I really appreciate that you clicked on mine and made it this far. You might as well subscribe now. Give the video a like, it really, really helps me out. Till next time, guys. Bye.
He scared us, made our nightmares come true, and then you cried.